Chester. You destroyed them?
They were in the vortex. We would have escaped.
Who might have been able to take care of the hatchery?
Sir.
You could have kept our ambulance. Just continued the mission.
They would have felt it inferior to give away our position.
If you explained to them why we were here, you might have avoided a firefight.
With respect, sir, they didn't see the situation that they're talking.
What's your leader?
Go ahead, Captain.
What's my ready for one of them?
Aye, sir.
I'm relieving this tactical officer. From now on, you will report to me.
And its mission,
if we can find a course to take from us.
Captain is dead.
Are you done with that translation?
Oh. I want you to put together a distress call in an infectious language.
Transmit it on all frequencies as soon as you're ready.
Understood.
Nothing more important than the success of this mission. Do you agree, Major?
Of course, sir.
My senior officers don't seem to understand what I'm trying to do here. I guess I have myself to blame. In the past, I've encouraged them to ask questions, but we don't have time for that now. I need officers who respect the chain of command and can follow orders.
It won't be a problem, sir.
I thought what happened. Oh, I've been isolated into this.
Sure.
Lieutenant, can you explain? I'm starting to wonder if the people are going to try to sabotage this mission. Here are two men following the service. And the alarm. Is that understood, Major?
Perfectly, sir.
That'll be all.
Good process for me, sir.
What is it?
I'd like you to go to 16.
You only 16?
Oh, she says she wanted her to train you to distress call.
That's right.
Don't you think that's a little dangerous?
In my ears, you're there before there's any response.
You don't know how far away your ships are.
We should have met you when we take a couple of risks.
It's not important to play it safe anymore.
Isn't it so important?
Yes, you need to stay very well.
If it'll make the two of you feel better.
I'll go to sick bay for a complete physical.
What's that reaction? That's not good news, sir. The box has the authority to order you. The pause will integrate the QNG. If I declare them to for duty, then she takes over. Captain, if you won't come with me, I'll be required under Sergeant Order 104, Section C, to relieve you of command. I expected something like this from her. Nothing to it.
Quote. I've already confined two senior officers today.
Chemistry appears normal.
Something wrong with him?
Scan is hardly conclusive. I'll need to get him into the imaging chamber and run a complete neurological CT. You know she sent that distress call? Every single ship that picks up will start heading this way.
He's a hateful creature. He was looking at one of the ships. What are you doing here? I'm doing fast. What are you proposing?